So here is the completed belt tensioner. There are four bolts in this front plate, mounted backwards so that the heads press up against this side, and then just a sandwich plate here. So the belts pass through the frame, through the hole, and get clamped securely on this, and then we just adjust these bolts to achieve the tension. Well, that seems to work. Now I just need to design something for the Y-axis. Thanks for watching. See you next time.